Welcome to this GP38-2 diesel locomotive in Canadian National livery. This brief introduction will cover switching cars within a yard and operations of track switches. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat. Start by inserting the reverse. Activate the auxiliary systems as indicated. This locomotive requires the brake cutout valve to be set to freight. Banking comm is used to. The automatic brake is the main system used for slowing down the train. Reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to coast. Draw forward to the indicated location. If you stop short, release the brake and apply power again. Switches in this yard are manually operated. This means they require the lever next to them to be moved by hand.